Hey, this is Henry. I'm here today to share with you a very special announcement, something I'm really excited about. We have a new series, or at least a pilot for a new series, and I hope you will be willing to go check it out. It's over on an online streaming platform called Verve, which has a lot of other long-form shows as well. They approached us and asked us to develop a show, so I worked with the Minute Earth team and Derek Muller of Veritasium to make Paradigms. Here is a clip that you can watch.
The philosopher Plato suggested that sight was a visual fire that melded with daylight, somehow allowing the forms of objects to travel long distances and into the observer's eye. Now, Plato was pretty vague on the details, but the basic idea of visual fire rang true for people for a number of reasons. Animals' eyes seem to gleam at night, and people often appear to have a twinkle in their eye. Plus, everyone knew that a gaze could have certain mystical powers, from that eerie feeling you get when you know that you're being watched, to a lover's enchantment, to the evil eye, the idea that you can harm somebody just by looking at them. Even back then, people did realize there were problems with the visual rays' understanding of vision. Like, when I open my eyes at night, if beams have to shoot out and travel all the way to the stars and back, how am I able to see the stars right away? Or why can't we see things in the dark? Does darkness somehow stop those visual rays? But the thing about mental models of the world, about paradigms, is that it's really tough to kill an established theory, especially one that makes a lot of intuitive sense, just by pointing out its weaknesses. You have to have an alternative that can explain at least as much, more compellingly, and with fewer problems.
So as you can see, Paradigms is a show about how we know what we know. The first episode is about the science of sight, about how we used to think sight worked and vision worked, and how we now understand it has more to do with the brain than we originally thought. The important things to know are, one, you can go watch this for free right now over on Verve. Please do that if you think it looks interesting. Two, this is a pilot, and the full series will only be made if enough people like this and want it to be made and go watch it. So if you like it, please share it with your friends, comment on the video, and hopefully this will become a full-blown series. There's also a caveat that this is currently only available in the US. I apologize to international viewers. We're working on a way for you to be able to see it as well. So for now, if you know people in the US, please let them know, and you will hopefully be able to watch it soon. Again, you can go watch the first episode of Paradigms right now for free over at Verve, and I am really curious to know what you think about it. It was a lot of fun to make, very different from Minute Earth and Minute Physics. Well, maybe not very different. It's different from Minute Earth and Minute Physics, longer form, more animation, and I hope that you enjoy it. Thanks. It's very beautiful here.